right, AI, let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do.
You got it, you got it. Come on, man.
AI. Hop to it. This is where it counts.
Next time, man. Next time.
The 2K Sports Pregame Show.
Hey folks, I'm here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. And tonight our broadcast will be shifting to Denver, where we'll see the Nuggets going up against the Phoenix Suns. Well, for the Suns, their first time playing these guys this season. A year ago, going 1-2. They'd like to improve on that this go-around.
What is good, YouTube? This is Vortex. I'm back with more NBA 2K19 MyCareer mode. With that, guys, let's jump right into it. Second game of the season. Let's see what we can do today. See if we can get this W. Redeem ourselves. We're away. We're in Denver. Let's freaking go, baby.
How you feeling, man?
Doing good, coach.
You good? All right, well, listen, I just want to let you know that I've been talking with the coach. You're going to be getting some more minutes moving forward, starting tonight.
That's great.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll do my best with the time I'm given.
I know you will, man. You're doing well. Keep it up.
How to play.
A team on the rise, DA. We'll see. In the early going here, Doris, we're already seeing a continued trend putting five guys on the floor who can hit the face-up jumper.
Well, this is the new age in the NBA. The floor spacing is incredible because when you've got five face-up guys, all of whom can put the ball on the deck, all of whom can shoot, it creates so many driving lanes. And the origin of this, to me, goes back to the last Spurs NBA championship. It was such pretty...
Suns moving the ball around. Back to Holmes. And
thank
Holmes
you.
Throws it down.
And in terms
thank
of
you,
size,
sir.
Not your T has been terrific throughout, putting up some huge numbers offensively.
Well, and this is exactly who he is, a flat-out scoring machine. You plug him in and let him go to work.
Gets the three-pointer to fall.
Thank you.
Booker's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Perimeter isn't a priority for them right now, but if this continues, it will be.
Here's Devin Booker. Go. Thank you.
Back in off the glass. Booker's got his second basket of the feed to Plumlee. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Right now, you just need a bucket to get some momentum. And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Murray kicks to Lyles. Back to Murray. And stolen by AI. And here we go. Fast break, and AI's got it. That's
thank
good
you.
For Mariza
thank
on the assist
you.
By AI. AI's got three assists in the game. 1 second left. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Well, we've got about a minute now. Let's hear what it was like for AI in his first NBA game.
I look back on it, and it was just a surreal experience, you know, getting the call up, joining the team. Everything happened so fast, I didn't have time to, like, overthink it or overanalyze it. So it was a bit of a ride, but, I mean, I wouldn't have it any other way given the circumstances.
And that first game must have been a whirlwind for him.
Joining. He said, this is not a job. I'm enjoying the game like a game of pickup basketball in my hometown. That's the mentality. No pressure. It's just a game. He feels that staying calm helps him succeed. Oh. Kevin?
Thanks, D.A.
Orders green, baby, green.
Denver. Harris comes in for Will Barton.
An opportunity after the two-man game creates a terrific look.
Well, he simply missed fire. You've got to capitalize when the screen opens up wide open shots like that.
AI dishes to Ariza. And it's good for two.
Ariza's
got six.
Let's do this.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Harris passes to Murray. Miles with the screen. And here's Harris from the arc. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
Murray. More than that.
The Suns front office have said it's time to raise the bar. Doris, the rebuild can go on only so long. They don't want a losing mentality to set in.
All the way.
Well, we've heard this before, Kevin, right? The open letter to fans in 2016 promising to turn it around. But in the end, it's not about words. It's about wins.
And it's Harris off the drive. And Plumlee gets it to go on the assist from Harris.
At first quarter, they're getting some momentum, some confidence. Nice flow.
Out to AI. To the inside. Ariza.
Thank you.
And it's slammed in by Ariza.
Thank you.
A rangy 6'8". Ariza.
Tonight, nothing new there, right?
Here's Murray. Rebound by the Suns. AI's got his fourth rebound in this one. And you look at Jamal Murray's assist numbers, he's more like a two-guard.
Well, he's kind of have an all-around scorer, someone who feels comfortable shooting from just about any spot on the court.
Ayton sets the pick for AI. And AI throws it down.
And ran his man fourth foul. And we're not even at half.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Tyson. Looks like two different teams after the loss. What's the difference?
Well, we're just getting loud in the fairground close. You know, last night we had a letdown. Tonight we got to do a better job of getting down, standing our ground, playing defense, and taking advantage of this game.
Tyson, thanks a lot for your time. See you in the second half. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. Second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. Without question, Trevor Ariza displaying his skills today. AI outside. Bridges kicks to Chandler. Anderson outside. There's the basket and make it a double-digit lead.
Thank you, Bryce.
And now a pass to Murray over AI. The Nuggets with another miss.
Oh, a lapse defensively, and they actually get away with it. Bad idea to leave him open consistently, though.
Let's go.
Listen, he's been a key component.
Murray right side. Up top, Lyles. Back to Murray.
Give me that.
Stolen by AI. Drops in the breakaway layup. AI's got his third basket of the night.
And I think that play.
Lyles with the screen. Fires top of the key. And with that, the Phoenix lead is cut down to just 8 points with the bucket for Murray.
You gotta love whenever Murray goes straight up with the jump shot off the pass.
Give me that.
There we go,
baby.
The defense.
I'll take that.
What a play there.
For Will Barton.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
Ariza has the open look.
Thank you,
from three-point range. And the Suns lead by 11.
Another triple. And that's been the story of this second half.
Boy, they have consistently been, I'll tell you, that play was not as easy as he made it look.
Hey,
a moving target.
You.
It has
thank
to be perfectly placed. Really
trying
pretty.
To make it be a one-two
just
punch
terrific.
Two for two. And so Murray nails both of them. Suns leading by nine. AI passes to Ayton. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass. Nice
defense and exploiting it beautifully.
No. And Harris wide open. He shoots. And the three off target. Phoenix has gotten the three-pointer to fall to the tune of 50% here in the third quarter. They've made three of six. And that
wow,
one, good.
Double.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Because that's to the detriment of my team. If I'm lazy on the defensive end, I'm going to get exposed by good offensive players. To me, Kev, I love anytime there's competitive basketball being played. I want to watch it.
Love that answer. But drops in for him.
And tonight's battle is going to end with a very clear winner, leaving nothing to chance. Impressive win for the Suns.
And it may be a comfortable win for him, but you know, they had to weather a few storms along the way, and that's all part of the story.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass, nice assist.
That's good from Chandler on the assist by AI. Something. And the Suns, AI dishes to Chandler. Bridges kicks to AI. Off target from three-point range. So it's the Suns winning
guys.
Easily here.
Trying to get a triple
to come
double,
into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alder, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew thanking you for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.
Game tonight. Nice to set me up.
AI, guess what?
Yo, what's up, Charlie?
Interview.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Shaq and Kenny, you're on.
All right.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
And welcome back to the studio here on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith in a moment to speak with our postgame guest, who's standing by on headset near the locker rooms.
Hey, it's Shaq here. I'm calling you Mr. Assertive tonight. Love the way you asserted yourself on the glass. How big a focus is rebounding for you and this team?
Well, Shaq, it's something Coach is stressing all the time in practice, so I say it's a pretty big focus for us. You know, one of the things I love about this team is how any one of us is willing to step in and do the dirty work, you know, and you saw the result of that tonight.
All I got to say to the fans is Dennis Rodman, watch out.
And, folks, that's it for us. Thank you for tuning in. Always our pleasure, although sometimes it's yours as well. For Kenny the Jet and Shaquille, Ernie Johnson, have a great night.
You go.
Well, guys, we got the W. First game of this season, win. Second game of the year. Now the next question is, can we get ready, prepare, as we prepare for this game, can we defeat the Golden State Warriors? I pretty much doubt it, but we'll see what happens, especially when we try to guard and shut down Chef Curry, but we'll see. And of course, the snake, KD, will be balling his head off, so we'll see what happens, guys. I'm going to go do some practicing. I did, as you all saw at the beginning of the video, I did upgrade three of my attribute points, which pushed me up to 87, which is cool. but we still have a long way to go. It looks like I'm probably going to be maxing my 3 out at 80, which kind of sucks. Wish I can go higher, but it comes with the territory of having 3-point shot as your secondary and not your main focus, which is fine. But either way, got to work on everything else. So with that, guys, I will catch you all on the next upload as we prepare to ball against the G-State Warriors. I'll holler at y'all later, guys. Peace.